Hey everybody, welcome to Angelisms, and I am Angel. I'm glad that I could be of service to some of you people who have been curious about getting some things like Vitalize Peel or the laser hair removal treatment, but have been afraid to go in because there's no information on how it works for African Americans. There's been a few questions that people have asked, and I wanted to let you know about them, or I wanted to share the answers with you. One of the questions was, does it hurt to get the laser hair removal? And I gotta say that it depends on your pain level tolerance. If you have a good pain level tolerance, I don't think that it'll hurt. Like if you've gotten waxed before and it's uncomfortable but it doesn't like make you scream, then you'll be okay with the hair removal process. And just make sure you get somebody who knows what they're doing. I cannot stress that enough. Just make sure the person that you go to has done African American skin before. That is so important. So very, very important. And I'll show you the burn that I have from somebody that wasn't as knowledgeable as they should be if you want me to. So, that's one of the most important things. The second question that was asked was, I'm blanking out. How long does it take the hair to grow back? The first time I had the laser removal, the hair didn't grow back for 3 months. And then when it did grow back, it was so light. It was like so light and so thin. And that lasted another 2 months. I was so happy. And the process is, you get the laser hair removal and, the process is you shave it. And you go to and make sure you shave it all off. Everywhere you want them to do the laser, you gotta shave it, because if there's any hair left when they're doing it, it's gonna hurt like a mother. So make sure it's just off, and you can't wax it. You have to shave it. No waxing, no plucking, just shave. And that goes for anywhere else you wanna get it done. So anyways, you go in and you put the cream on about an hour before. It numbs you enough so that you can get lasered and it doesn't hurt that much. You lay down and they put goggles on you, and they put goggles on themselves, and there's the laser thing, and they just kind of like run it against your skin, and as they're doing it, you can hear it kind of like zapping some through the hair follicles, I guess. And it does burn a little bit, but there's some machines that have a kind of like a cool burst right after the hot burst, so once they do it, it just doesn't feel bad at all. And I haven't had one of those machines myself, but I've heard of friends who had those done and they recommend them. So I'm going to research and see if we can get them on our skin types, and if we can, I'll let you know which laser it is. But right now for African Americans, it's the YAG laser. Anyways, once they're finished, there's no hair there, and your hair will start to grow back within a couple of days. And after the couple of days, it'll take about a week or two, and your hair grows back. But after it grows back, it falls out after a couple of weeks, and you're not supposed to pluck it out. You can help it along with a loofah or just a gentle cloth and just kind of wipe, but not scrub. And then after that, the hair is just gone. It's beautiful. It's perfect. It lasts for a few months, and then after the few months, it grows back really fine. And I guess depending on what your budget is, you're supposed to get it done every 4 to 6 weeks. And once you get it done a few times, they say between 4 and 6 times, depending, then your hair might not grow back at all. Some people have that. Some people have it at a 95% rate, 90% rate. And I'd be happy with just a 90% rate, you know? I mean, I'd be happy with 100% rate, but 90 is good. And that's about it for the hair removal. So I'm going to let you go. And thank you again for following me. I'll put another video up in a couple of weeks, just letting you know what's going on in my life if you care.